Hello and welcome to the ANU edX course on exoplanets. My name is Brian Schmidt and I'm an astronomer here at the Australian National University. I'm normally thought of someone who studies cosmology, the universe on its largest scales, but I also work in the field of exoplanets through a program known as the Hatt-South Telescope Network, where we're out searching for planets going around nearby stars.
And I'm Paul Francis, I'm the other lecturer in this course. My interest in exoplanets comes from the study of comets, which occur both in our own solar system and in other solar systems. But I also do work on giant black holes and the origin of the universe.
So exoplanets and the study of the exoplanets is arguably one of the most exciting topics in astronomy today. It has come from nowhere to being a science that is literally lighting up humanity and in discovery.
15 years ago, we did not know about any planets around stars other than our own. Now there are over 1,000. Not a week goes by without some new and weird discovery being in the papers about some strange planet or something else going on out there.
And in this course, we're going to try to bring you up to date with everything that's happening. But it's going to be a challenge because things are changing so quickly. So I think that's all you need to know to start this course.
If there's anything that's still unclear to you, check the reference notes out in this section, or put a post on the bulletin board, the discussion board, and we will let you answer your question.
So let's start with looking at the one place where we really expected not to find a planet,